Πρώτο φιλικό, πρώτες εντυπώσεις του.
First friendly game, first impressions, friendly of the team.
Okay, we played two teams each half, especially we show one good compactness, we show one good aggressivity. It was good control game for us and personally me I'm satisfied how the team looks on the field.
Ήταν ένα πρώτο φιλικό παιχνίδι. Η ομάδα αγωνίστηκε με δύο διαφορετικές δεκάδες, μία σε κάθε ημίχρονο. Δείξαμε ότι είμαστε συμπαγείς, δείξαμε μια επιθετικότητα και η προσωπική μου άποψη είναι ότι η ομάδα δείχνει ότι είναι σε ένα καλό επίπεδο.
We are a very young team. Θέλω το
πιστεύω. Everybody who is in our squad, he deserves to be in a PAOK team. Doesn't matter if we are young or old. Especially young guys give us a lot of fresh bloodness, a lot of aggressivity, a lot of other things, and they work very hard. And I believe in what I saw in the trainings, and today they improve a lot and they can help us a lot during the season.
Το ότι υπάρχουν νέα παιδιά, σαφώς όποιος παίκτης είναι εδώ, σίγουρα αξίζει να βρίσκεται στο ΠΑΟΚ. Το ότι υπάρχουν νέα παιδιά μας δίνουν στοιχεία, μας δίνουν μια φρεσκάδα. Το νέο αίμα πάντα μας δίνει μια φρεσκάδα, μας δίνει μια ενέργεια. Είναι παιδιά τα οποία δουλεύουν πολύ σκληρά στις προπονήσεις, δείχνουν πολλά καλά στοιχεία και πιστεύω ότι θα μπορέσουν να μας βοηθήσουν και καθ' όλη τη διάρκεια της σεζόν.
We saw an impressive save from Tali in the second half. Do you have a comment about it?
Yes, of course. I was so happy when I saw that Talikmanidis saved this very dangerous shoot. He was totally calm. He worked so good. But I must say even that Balomenos and Alex, they work so good. Future is in front of them. We wait here to come back Kotarski and we are one good group. And I only can say for Talikmanidis to continue to work like this and to don't worry about nothing.
You feel like something like a father of these guys because you are the oldest.
About the goalkeepers?
Yes, about the goalkeepers.
That will be Zivko and the kids.
Νομίζω ότι σχετικά με τους θερματοφύλακες ο τύπος που θα μπορούσαμε να δώσουμε είναι ο Ζήφκο και τα παιδιά του.
No, joke. I try to give them a lot of advice, even to Dom, even to the young players, to don't fall down on some things, to improve every training, to improve every game, because in front of them it's a big future.
Όχι, εντάξει, αστείευτηκα στην αρχή. Προφανώς προσπαθώ να τους δίνω όσες περισσότερες συμβουλές μπορώ και στον Ντόμ και στα υπόλοιπα παιδιά που είναι ακόμα πιο νεαρά. Είναι ένα γκρουπ με πολύ καλούς τερματοφύλακες και προσπαθώ να τους βοηθάω όσο μπορώ και όπως μπορώ.
You are an experienced player, you know the team very well, you are full of players here, so do you feel these worries around the team that we didn't get the player to fill some gaps in the roster and to be prepared for the upcoming games in Europe in 20 days?
Well, like I say, first of all, this is not a question for me, but secondly, I say doesn't matter who is in our squad, they deserve to be in PAOK. We, like a team, we will give everything to win every game. We will go now, next game, first our official game is with Israel team. We will try everything to win them in these two games and to pass to next round.